When they heard the king, they departed. Behold, the star which they had seen in the east went before them till it came and stood over where the young child was. When they had come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary, his mother, and fell down and worshipped him. When they had opened their treasures, they presented gifts to him, gold, frankincense,